Let me tell you what I heard about a man today. He didn't come home from work, and he went away. Till he came to a city, bright in the nighttime like day. There they say he met up with some women dressed in yellow and scarlet. Their warm lips like a honeycomb dripped with honey. And something about the smell of strange perfume made him feel warm and not alone. Yes, Carolyn, a man will do that sometimes on his own, and sometimes when he's lonely. And I believe a man might do that sometimes out of spite, but Carolyn, a man will do that always when he's treated bad at home. Yes, Carolyn, the man will do that sometimes on his own, and sometimes when he's lonely. That always when he's treated bad at home.